Eichhorn?
Morning, Hank.
I wanted to tell you how sorry I am about Mr. Eichhorn. He was a fine man, a wonderful man to work for.
Thank you. When you see the house, Hank, let him up over the water, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Goodbye, darling. Hank, why don't you get in? We'll take a drive.
But don't you have to get back? I mean, Scruples is opening today, isn't it?
Yes, well, there's time. It's still early.
Whatever you say, Mrs. Eichhorn.
Time for a drink, Hank. Come on, I made a reservation. Hank, would you pour us a drink, please? I'd like to make a toast. To this motel, and to Ellis Eichhorn, who would approve, by the way. He would not only approve, he would applaud.